Hello guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley. This is day two of summer. It's sunny, as always. Annoyed spirits, I gathered as much. Let's get the water out. Probably let our little chicken run out as well. Come on out. Oh, stuff's growing. Now we see Leah. I'm gonna try and give her a salad again. So, fortunes are annoyed with me today. Why are you saying that face? There's a lot. Can't be annoyed, but I'm picking up enough things here. Let's see. One thing. See, no little. I'm gonna go see Gunther actually. I didn't read that lost book. That was found in the library, did I? Might be an idea of mine. Have a look at that then, shall we? Shop is open. Why are you laughing at me? Get out of my way! Bum punch. Where is... Oh, there's two books I didn't read. Off. so unhappy. Chances of me finding what I want, i.e. the grep. Creepy. What are you saying? Is it now? A long story, you say? One in a bloody queue, you say? I'm gonna fuck up, I wanna buy some shit. So, do we try and go deeper into the mine? Hey Leah, guess what? Yeah, you have that, mate, and I'll see you later. That was perfect time. Oh, where's Elliot going? What are you up to? Okay then. Let's go see what we got. Grapes. Give me them grapes. Nothing. Sweet. Backhaul. Oh well. It was hopeful, but I couldn't do anything else. I might have to get the fishing rod out today, boy. What was the other? Oh, I was gonna go to the shop, weren't I? Yeah, just buy some more seeds. You know what? I think fishing for you. Drop this crap off, go to Pierre's and then do some fishing. Okay, I might just clean up this stuff. Look. Need iron. I could smelt some iron down to upgrade my tools. My pickaxe especially, that's the one I'm going to want to upgrade if I want to go down the mine. All that should be left are these big rocks. We're getting them. Slowly but surely, we're clearing the place up. Not that's going to be, you know, worth it. So I don't know. Do we even need this space? It might just not be worth it, you know? Crops may not be worth our while at some point. So, how long does it need? I'll try and smell what I can. Sold, I'll keep that. Sold. Right. We're not going to make a terrible amount of money today, unfortunately. I need 5 per iron bar. Which is a shit ton, man. Maybe not going to the mine today. Might leave that for another day, but we are going to make some torches, however. What's this? Bee house. Hmm. acorn, one maple, one pine cone. Let's see, what's this? Preserve jar. Wood. Say that. Come on, hang on, hang on, hang on. What? 8 coal, 14, 15. No, I don't have enough. But one of them. One of them, and one of them. I can make. Nope. Here it is. Nice. Gonna need a lot of these, I reckon. Right. Also, I need to make. Little bullets. Is it stones I use? Do I need. And a slingshot. Do I not use these? Stone. Can I not craft the ammo for it? Campfire, no. Oh, right, okay. Oh, I can get to community center. I need ammo for it. Keep that on me. There. In case. Set the fishing rod out. Let's go do some fishing. There's a shit ton of land here now that I've cleared it out. Didn't even know if I'm gonna use all of it. What I'm hearing are bees. I'm gonna need some coal. Driftwood! Hooray! Algae! Hooray! Wonder how long I could do this for before I get like shit to bed tired. Not very exciting, is it? There's gonna be fuck a win here, isn't there? Of course there is. I think this is to do with fishing. That fortune might be to do with fishing. I'm having no luck whatsoever. Oh, I've hit. Whoa. That was incredibly tough. Yep. If there was ever a sign of do not try that again, that would be it. I'll clear some of this stuff out of the way. Let's see what we get. You never know. Very overgrown. The upkeep of this place is phenomenal. What even is round here? There's so much crap. Right, stuck. Oh, okay. Navigate now, I think. There's so much crap here, man. Jeez, oh. That was mental. Look at all the fireflies, though. They look pretty cool. We do have three more seeds we can plant. Let's just put back away. Everything but the seeds, I guess. We've got another coal. Fish we can go. Well, that's it. Ooh, we have an iron. So we'll pop that away. Well, I've been Revenant Wife. This has been Stardew Valley. And I'll see you guys next time. What was that sound? That was spooky.